Good morning, CDUcians. I am Geraldine Quiches-Vico, and I'm an upcoming second-year student from the College of Nursing. Today, we are going on an adventure in the day in the life of a CDUcian as a CDUcian myself. It's currently 5:25 a.m., and it's time to start my day. Led by the CDUcian, the Cebu Doctors University College of Nursing student body organization, to be held in school. We usually have online classes only here at home, but for today's video, we will be going to school to attend to the Ladies' Choice and Gentlemen's Agreement orientation for levels 2 to 4. Let's go. We're heading to school now.
Here is a short glimpse of the roads that I take towards going to CDU. I'm sure that all CDU students are very familiar with the paths that we take towards the campus. First on our agenda would be the orientation. Here are some scenes during the orientation, as well as a few clips of me and my blockmates having fun and attending to the orientation.
Hi.
As part of being a CDUcian, it's very important to also know some of the essential facilities we have here in CDU. So here is me showing you around the campus as well. This view surely screams, "Welcome to CDU!" This is truly the first thing you will see when you step in the gates of the campus here in Cebu Doctors University. And the institution or the campus is actually separated into two atriums. We have the south atrium here. As you can see, this is where you will find the accounting office, the EDP, and the SAPRO office as well. Next, we have the north atrium. It is the left when you enter CDU. And we have department offices here, such as the College of Allied Medical Sciences and the College of Rehabilitative Sciences offices. And we also have the university clinic here. This is also the path going towards the rest of the facilities here in CDU. Next, we have the College of Dentistry, and this office you can find after you enter the gates of CDU to the right. And you can also find here the oral surgery facility that the students of the College of Dentistry use to train themselves for their practice. Next, we head on to the second floor, where you will see the university library. I'm sure you have seen photos of the university library as well as its interior, so I will leave you to discovering the insides of the library yourselves. Across the university library, we have the Instructional Media Center, and this is where students actually borrow different equipment and facilities for discussions and presentations. Next, we have the Foreign Students Office, and this is where foreign students can inquire for technicalities in their documents or concerns regarding their documents for transfer as well upon enrollment. This is I and Kuya Philip trying to act like our normal selves as our videographer goes through the interior of our Foreign Students Office with Miss Burns smiling at the camera. We love that. Next, you have probably seen this scene countless of times on social media posts. This is the sixth floor exam hall, where students take their exams and where students experience their most momentous victories and obstacles as they go through college and senior high school life. These chairs are all waiting for you. Are you ready? Now let's queue in real life kishes.
Alright, so here we are in the swimming pool for the PE classes of the students from Cebu Doctors University. So as we can see here, it's very blue, crystal clear, and everyone is free to use it as well, however they want, for as long as they have the authority to. Alright, so now that we're outside of the swimming pool, here we have the canteen. And during classes, it is usually very busy. Everyone is eating here for lunch, breakfast, and even in the late afternoons. And everyone is talking here with their friends or even with the faculty, since they also take their meals here. And as you can see, the establishments are currently closed because the pandemic has interrupted their usual business routines. And we also have the separators for the COVID-19 spread, which actually inhibits them and stops them from spreading at the same time while you're eating. So very much safe here, and just be worried to always wear your mask wherever you go in the institute. Okay, so next to the canteen, we have the gym. And here in the gym, we have the varsity team of CDU training to compete in the Sasafi competition. There you go. And there are also varied activities held here in the gym, where we have our intramurals, university week, and a whole other stuff for each department. Alright, so here in the gym, we see that gym and our varsity team, men's varsity team, competing. Now we'll be going to the senior high school office to drop by. Alright, going out of the gym, we are now going to the senior high school office. So this is me slowly inching my way to the senior high school office, where you'll meet our SHS teachers too. Okay, here. This is the hallway for the senior high school office. Now, next to the senior high school office there, we also have here the College of Arts and Sciences office. So here you will be meeting the teachers and the faculty of the CAS department. Next to the CAS department, we already are in here in the mirror hall. There you go.
Now it's time to tell you guys why it's so great being a CDUcian.
Going into CDU, I was very enthusiastic of my journey to becoming the person I had always strived to be. But at the same time, I was also terrified of the challenges that came. It's only natural for humans to become uncomfortable when it came to times of uncertainty. But in my fourth year here in CDU, I have seen how much I have grown as a student, as a leader, and as a person overall. And that is because you are in an arena of education where you truly get to thrive. Because everyone may be in different paths, likewise being in different courses, but we all have the same goal, which is to become successful and influential practitioners and professionals in the medical field and the field of sciences. You are exposed to different people and different avenues for learning that train you to really achieve your highest and fullest potential as a future professional. CDU will bring out the best in what you have, not only within the classroom walls, but outside of it as well, with organizations working under each department and institutional-wise to cultivate your skills and abilities, whether it be in leadership, the arts such as dancing and singing, or in the service of the community through medical missions and charity work. I know going through the gates of CDU can be frightening because you do not know what is coming for you. But I encourage you to trust in your journey and to never be afraid to trip and fall throughout the path, for as long as you always get back up and never cease to work hard in your pursuits as a student of CDU. Likewise, as CDU encourages us in building dreams, seizing the world, may you be on your way to building your dreams and seizing the world as well. Everyone, welcome to Cebu Doctors University.
Oh, umana. Okay, sige, kay, magtuon sa ako. Thank you.